Welcome, folks, to another Let's Play. Today we're going to play one of my favorite games. A game that was made shortly before another one of my favorite games, Broken Sword. It was made in 1994, and of course...
The old man was trying to tell the future, looking for pictures in the campfire.
Oh, I see evil, evil born deep beneath the city. Far from the light of day, I see it growing safe beneath a sky of steel, scheming in the dark, gathering strength. And now, oh, now the evil spreads. It sends deadly feelers over the land above, across the gap, reaching towards this very place.
I'd seen him do it 100 times, but I humored him. After all, he'd been like a father to me. And what does this evil want here?
Oh, my son, I fear the evil wants you.
That was when Joey piped up.
Sensors detect incoming audio source.
The evil is nearly here.
It sounded more like a copter than a beam. But the next thing, all hell let loose in here.
Run, Buster, run! Hide from the evil!
Foster! Help! Better make my next body move faster, Foster!
He was only a robot. Oh, I love the little guy. Then, as suddenly as it started, the shooting stopped. There was a moment's silence as the copter cut its rotors. Then...
Whoever is in charge here, come forward. Now!
Only a fool would have argued with that firepower.
I am the leader of these people. We are peaceful.
Bring him here.
At once, Commander Reich.
We're looking for someone. Someone who doesn't belong here. Who wasn't born in this garbage dump. Who came from the city as a child. We want to take him home again.
My mind racing. I remembered where I'd seen that symbol before. It was the day the tribe found me. The day of the crash. The day my mother died.
You all right, city boy?
Got a name, son?
Robert.
Ah, welcome to the Gap, Robert.
As he patched me up, the old man had gently explained that there was no way back into the city, and I already knew there was nothing he could do for Mother. His tribe was poor, but they treated me like one of their own. I learned how to survive in the wasteland they called the Gap, and scavenging from the city dumps. As the years passed, I forgot my life in the city, discovered new talents.
Ha! I'm your friend. Call me Joey.
And got a second name.
This is what we'll call you, now that you've come of age, son. We found you, fostered you, so that makes you Robert Foster.
Wasted enough time. Give us the runaway, or we'll shoot everyone. Starting with you, Granddad.
The old man had been right for once. It was me they wanted.
No, my son. Don't let the evil take you. Run!
DNA scan confirms it's him, sir.
Evil had come to the Gap, just as he said.
Take him.
But had the old man seen why it wanted me, or what it would do next? It was too late to ask him now.
Leaving destruction zone, Commander Reich.
Good. Detonate.
Much too late.
Why, you murdering!
Keep him quiet!
All I could do was wait. Just like on a hunt. Just like the old man taught me. Wait and be ready. It was dawn when we reached the city.
Land in the central security compound.
A dawn my tribe would never see. They were no more than a note in Reich's book now.
Yes, sir. Locking on automatic landing beacon.
But what was I? Why did...
Sir! The guidance system! It's gone crazy! We're going to hit!
Maybe I'd get some answers now. If I survived another copter crash.
Yeah, this is, of course, Beneath a Steel Sky. What is our objective? Well, it's simple.
What you want? He crashed a chopper and escaped. Oh, sounds dangerous to me.
Don't worry, he's not going anywhere. We cut the power to the elevator, and the crash has blocked the walkway.
What if he comes in here?
You'll be fine. We posted guards. And Reich wants to hunt him down personally.
Okay. This guy must be important.
Yeah, we got orders direct from Link. Take him alive before he does any more damage.
Best of luck to you.
These guys are out to get me, but why? They already destroyed my home and my people.
Well, yes. Reich, whoever you are, it's retribution time.
Gotta be clever. Play them at their own game. First thing is to get Joey running again.
Yes, we have to be clever. And we will find out who did this to us and why our chopper crashed the second time, mysteriously. Let's look at the door.
Shut tight. Just as well there isn't a fire.
Let's read the notice.
Fire exit. Do not obstruct. Key available on presentation of requisition form SOS23.
Yeah, this game contains
I could make use
of
that.
Humor. It's not such, doesn't take itself too seriously, as you will soon see. As I've told you in the beginning, this is one of my favorite games. Maybe even, I would say of all times, even though I discovered it relatively late. It was not until...
Who's up there? You won't escape that way!
Came out for the iPhone. But it is one of my favorite games. And it is made by one of my favorite game developers, Revolution Software.
He must have jumped. Fell all the way to ground level.
Phew. Lucky escape.
Yeah, that was one example of the humor that I was talking about.
Security symbol. That must be their headquarters.
Can we do anything? Can we look at the extremely awesome landscape? Nope, we can't.
Doesn't look as if it's ever used.
Will you open the door, please? Thank you. Yeah, I've played this game a few times. I've completed it a few times, but I don't remember anything, so bear with me. I think we have to get down there, if I recall.
Those stairs don't look safe to me. It doesn't look as if it would bear my weight.
Okay, we can't use the panel. Let's go to the exit. Let's get Joey running again. Our trusty old friend.
Damn, it's an old model with incompatible ports.
It's too bad, because it would be a nice shell. Maybe we can find something in the junk.
Whatever that was, it's beyond repair. I'm not picking it up. I don't even know what it is.
Don't be so picky. Okay, can we look at the display panel?
There's no way of changing the sequence. Flashing lights like these can be hypnotic.
Yes, they can.
There doesn't appear to be anything wrong with it.
Can you look at the display panel, please?
Pretty lights. And a keyhole. But no sign of a key.
Interesting.
I can't operate it without the key.
So we need a key, apparently.
A transport droid. Wonder if I could fix it. If Joey was here, he'd know what to do. There doesn't appear to be anything wrong with it.
Is there anything interesting in this pile of junk?
I'm not picking it up. I don't even know what it is.
Nope. Let's go into the next room.
What do you want?
Weren't you told? Routine inspection.
Oh yes.
Routine Nobody inspection. Told me. I'm too busy to show you around.
Don't worry. I can show myself around. You won't even notice I'm here.
Yeah, it's really funny to interact this with this man.
What are you doing? Get out! That's my personal property!
Or is it? Let's annoy him some more.
Smart design.
What are you doing? Get out! That's my personal property!
I want to take a look at your sandwich.
Excuse me.
What
Let's
now?
Annoy him some more. Where am I?
Where am I?
You're in the Union City recycling plant.
Who's in charge around here?
Not me. I just work here. Hobbins is the name.
Who's in charge, and where can I find him?
It's Lamb you'll be wanting. He's the supervisor.
I see. And who does he work for?
The council, of course.
Tell me more about the council.
They govern the city, with the help of Link.
What's that?
The computer they built as their advisor.
What was it like before Link?
Ah, those were the days, son. We didn't have the problems we got now.
So who built the computer?
Search me. Flipping research scientist, probably.
Yeah, we'll continue to annoy Mr. Hobbins when we come back, folks. So until next time, folks. Until then, see you.